Hey guys, and there was a soul something update. I don't know, but my game is lagging. Okay, so that exit soul, and then sorry. There will be like some ads popping up like randomly. It's very stupid and dumb, but yeah, that's like my that's like the update in the other solo video. But now we're holding the flame keyword. There is also a flame cocktail big gun, which is a side shotgun, and muscle and the paired punching ball fire. So first we'll be testing out the flame cure. Also there are to be honest, and I've won with one leg and a burning foot. He has the bundle shoes, his new base, but you can best that by using the next gun. The flying cocktail is basically the same. I've never used these because they're stupid. Oh god! Now, this is gonna be pretty fast because the weapons are just really new. It's actually pretty cool. I played with it. And so let's get right on. Big gun versus muscle. Woo! Yeah, son. Probably because box can't really stand anything. I don't care. pretty sure that the penetrator, that actually sounds cool. So it's a two-handed crossbow, and let's see what the seed can do. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is powerful. Yeah, this is very powerful. This is a good weapon. A good weapon out of most of the update weapons. The weapons are pretty poopy. But now we're using the ball of fire, and it's literally just a ball of fire. So yeah, this is literally a weapon. It's a ball of fire. But we just have the eye-burning loop effect. So that's good. And he was dead. That was very, very bad. So let me check the other one. Oh no, that was actually it. So I hope you enjoyed the video. And bye. This probably isn't the whatever I'm listening. But thank you so much for giving me 1,300 views on my first soul thing recording. Thank you so much. I love that. That will boost me on YouTube because I like, am probably just gonna upload for a while and go back on for 0.1 second.